Hello guys, so let's just get started. Every day when I do my makeup, I always start off with a makeup wipe. And then I apply my moisturizer and stuff, but I'm going to do a different video on that. And then I use a primer, which is my favorite primer. I will put all of it down below. And I'm just blending it on my cheeks and of course my T-zone. Now I will use my L'Oreal foundation and my Real Technique complexion brush. I use 2 pumps for my entire face and neck. Just blending it all in. I'm not using swiping motions, I use tapping motions so that I will have a flawless airbrush finish. Just pat it all over your face. Now in this video I don't use concealer because I only use concealer when I want a full coverage kind of foundation. And yeah, just get more and blend it and blend it. And yeah. I just want something that will even my skin tone. So that's why I don't use concealer. But if you want me to use my really heavy kind of looking foundation, comment down below. So I'm putting it also under my eyes, of course. And yeah, just blend it all down below. Blend. And blend, and also around my nose. Now I'm gonna do my brows just to make my foundation set a little bit. I'm using my GYS eyebrow stuff and my e.l.f. brow brush. I'm just gonna demo one brow for this video. Then I'm gonna set my foundation with my Dream Satin Skin Powder in V1. I'm using my Sigma Powder Brush. Set all of that foundation so that it won't melt throughout the day. Now I'm gonna contour my face with this contour powder onto the front of my cheek, specifically cheekbones, and then my temple area and my jawline. Para naman maliwag pa talaga my bash. Joke. Hi guys. Sorry guys if this it's gonna be a little bit blurry, but I'm just putting on highlighter, but it's actually the e.l.f. Warm Bronzer. I really like how it looks on my skin, and I'm using a fan brush to apply it so that it won't look really like heavy. Fuck, lipstick is from NYX. I forgot what's the name, but I really like it. It's like a lipstick. Wow.